I got set up here at another location because I didn't have time to really get back. Should be pretty close to daylight here. Oh, fire went out. Shoot.
Something's gotta go.
Yeah, we gotta get back to our main. Didn't take much of the weight off of us, but with that energy drink, it got a little bit of strength back.
Looks like a new day is dawning.
I'm loving the acting on it now. This is weird. The first season, I didn't have any of the. Didn't feel like I had that. Start transporting this stuff to the other building once I get rid of the wolves. Let's see, we're wearing pretty much everything that we have on us. Let's see, let's just take one bottle of each of these things with us. We don't have to have a whole mess of each thing. The coffee. Let's see, tools. Revolver. Quality tools. Hammer. I'm not sure exactly what I'm going to use that for. Firearm cleaner. Is that one I have room to use? Now the magnifying glass, I'm not really sure what that's going to be used for. You know, all these things are pretty light.
My head. It hurts so much.
Okay, let's,
Damn it.
Oh, I wonder if it was because I drank that. Energy drink thing that. Whoops. Guess I really didn't need to drink any of that. I don't know why my energy level's so low. Okay, you're heading out. gas station, hopefully.
This stuff will come in handy.
Water purifier. Milk. Condensed milk. Good. I guess I didn't hit this building. That's weird. It keeps extending. Why am I so tired? I can't. Oh my goodness, it keeps clicking off on me for some reason. Is it because I'm tired? Wait a minute, I don't want that rotted meat.
I think I can use this. What have we here?
T-shirt. I don't know if is there like. Well, let's see. Man, why is it doing that all of a sudden? Yeah, see, it keeps doing that to me. It's not like I'm letting go of the button.
Wonder if this is any good to eat. Hope nobody needs this anymore.
crowbar. Yeah, the wolves calling. Oh, I still don't have a pry bar. I had two of them by now.
I need to drop something.
Let's take a look at our clothing. Okay, those are better. What this is for. Accessory. That protects against the wind a little bit better. Stuff too.
That'll come in handy. Too much stuff to carry.
Oh, I dropped this stuff. I was in this house before. too. So let's go mark that house. I thought I was in here before. I have the hood up on that car, so I probably was.
This stuff will come in handy.
Different sounds, it's kind of freaky.
I could use this.
I still haven't found a hacksaw yet either.
food or?
Tomato.
I think I need to lay down.
Yeah, we will. I just want to get this place cleared, make sure that I'm not missing anything.
All this gear is slowing me down. I'm so tired, I could just lay down right here. Too tired to think straight.
I would have kept it on me. I think I took it out of my inventory already. Chair we could break down. cup of coffee and then sleep for an hour. Okay, well, I think that's where we're going to leave off for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Let me know down in the comments what you think. Thank you to Chris and Heather for being channel members. And Heather, thank you for coming and staying with me as a member. I'm going into your second month. Appreciate it. Have a great rest of your day.